Hi everyone, welcome to my blog. My today's blog is all about doing crepe. So ito yung mga ingredients ko: butter, milk, banana, mango, apple, strawberry, at mga iba pa. I just show you all the ingredients, so I'm about to start now how to make a crepe by using mixer. Okay, first 2 eggs. Second is 1½ cup of milk. Any milk, you can use it. Third is 1 cup of flour, all purpose. Then second is 1 tablespoon of sugar. Okay, 1/4 teaspoon of salt. One teaspoon of oil. 1½ of butter. 1/4 teaspoon. And the last is the vanilla extract. Na-mix ko na lahat yung mga ingredients. Then, i-blender ko na siya. Pagkatapos ko lang i-blend siya, lahat ng ingredients. So, I'm just gonna put this thing for 1 hour sa rep. And I'll be back in 1 hour. So right now, nag-slice na ako ng strawberry. So I'm gonna slice the banana. Next naman is mango, kasi gusto daw niya ng mango. Itong asawa ko, napaka-picky. So, let's do this. Banana wheat strawberry crepe, and we're done. It's finished, so I give some crepe to my sister, to my brother, to my wife, and for me. And that's how we do crepe in the midnight. Deuces, and I'm about to eat my crepe.